Greetings from Budapest, Hungary. I've had the privilege of visiting several international schools at different locations around the world to make personal connections with kids and teachers to talk about the craft of writing in my own books. Of course, it's not always possible for me to physically visit a school. However, I can visit schools via the internet. Because of the digital world that we live in, I can make virtual author visits with your school at any time that you wish. I've already made several virtual author presentations. They've been a great success. Kids love the fact that I'm visiting their school via the internet. Of course, the kids live a digital life, and they love the fact that they can live a digital life and make a connection with an author as well. If I'm able to visit your school, it'll be great fun for kids. It'll be an event they'll never forget, and they'll learn lots of cool things about writing. They'll find out where I get my ideas from. They'll find out how writers get started with stories if they're stuck. They'll find out how books are made and published. They'll also find out whether authors and illustrators collaborate on projects. I can also give tips for beginning authors. And I answer lots of questions that your kids might have about writing or about me. I can also tell kids why I have earrings. Kids can also find out why I have tattoos. I have lots of tattoos, as you can see here. Kids can also find out why I have a shaved head. And kids can also find out why I'm a 12-minute rock star. They can find out lots of cool stuff about me. We can have a great time. We can make personal connections about reading and writing. And I can inspire kids to be writers and readers. And they will walk away from this virtual author visit very excited about reading and writing. Schedule a virtual author visit with me today. Visit my website to look at testimonials about my virtual author visits. And send me an email and we'll make a connection. And I'll visit your school whenever it's convenient for you. Distance is not a problem. Time zones are not a problem. We can always work things out and I can visit your school when it's convenient for you. I look forward to visiting your school in the near future. Ciao.